scarred. I swallow the pain, let it sit for days, allowing it to succumb. I don't know what else to do, this is the only way. So I